Skunktronix here with a quick tip for Game Builder Garage. The simplest way to set up a first-person camera is to attach the camera directly to the person. The problem is, this puts the camera at waist height. You might not want that. So to fix it, attach a tiny, zero-gravity, simple object to the top of the person first, then attach the camera to that object. This puts the camera much closer to eye level. Like if this helped you, subscribe if you want to see more, and be the reason for a smile.